7. Happening now, cricket teams from across Toronto have gathered in the city's East End, and they're currently playing in a cricket tournament. The 9th annual CIMA Mayor's Cricket Trophy Tournament will go until 4:30 this afternoon at Sunnybrook Park. The tournament was launched by the Chartered Institute of Management Accountants in 2005 in partnership with the city's Parks, Forestry, and Recreation Division, and helps raise funds to support youth cricket programs here in the city.